وعليكم السلام. بين وين؟ بين وين إذا هاي زينين؟ رايت. Should we do the thingy? Go back to the back here. Yeah, sorry, man. I was sleeping. I was asleep.
The drawing room is through. Use the key I handed you.
We know that. Why, it's not what you had. You came down, dude. So, there's something here about we have to do three assassinations or something, isn't there? So, today's session, I want to finish off this manor. Get me. So any help will be nice. Come back here. In the same hall. With groups of people inside. So I was just finished watching the Three Muslims live and jumped on this for more content. I'm like a moth with these streams, man. Yeah, this one's not quite as as beneficial as the Three Muslim show.
Very pleased to welcome you to the Volcano Manor.
under Lady Tanith's guidance. May you tread the path of Fala. Brave Tanith under Lady Tanith.
This blasphemous, before you consider hunting.
Where can someone Jimbo? Don't go there. Do it. I reckon I make a pretty good assassin. Okay, let's go do it. How do we get there though? Oh, they're in the complete wrong direction. Without guides? I don't believe it without guides. You must look at something. Walaikum assalam everybody who's joining. Sorry it's so late today. Just fell asleep and I didn't realise it was so late. I thought I was thinking, okay, we're starting at 12 o'clock today. You killed Red Hand, nice one. It's easy once you've got all the other guys in it because they do all the fighting for you. This is an NPC. Is this a real person? Was that a real person? Oh, it's an NPC. God, it looked like a real person the way it behaved. Oh, that's cool. So that's where Tish is, Abdullah. See there? The plans are to do the quests of the Volcano Manor, do these three assassinations, whatever it is. Basically, to finish the off with the Volcano Manor today. That's the cunning plan.
So, you've bloody...
Then I shall introduce myself.
Bernard. Recusants have particular battle arts. Why not add some to your repertoire? Come to understand, to take power and make it his own, a recusant must hunt his own kind. To raise the flag of revolt against this sanctified pillaging, we recusants must become the more.
All you can do is... Well,
until we meet again. You're still alive.
Well,
how do I learn my next target? Meet the lady.
Did you read the letter left for you? That is the task. The volcano will be compensated once the... If you are loath to hide, you must leave this house. This is a war against the... We have no place for the meek. You've completed your task. I am pleased. Now, this is your reward, as promised. Never forget that the recusant fights to tread the path of the champion. The way is tainted, it is the true path. Now you are a recusant triumph. I am pleased. Now you are a recusant triumph, and a full-fledged member of the Volcano.
Yeah, I fell asleep. Yeah, lovely rest, lovely rest. Yeah, the chivalry was really cool.
Thank you.
Well, ooh. Yeah, I can talk about it really, that's fine. No problem. No issues with that, my friend. It's not necessarily just politics, it's the idea of just creating needless divides. I'm pretty good at these assassinations. It makes you want to invade, really, someone else's real person's world. I think that's what it's designed to do, isn't it? They're not ready for the Moon Veil. That's the problem for them.
I see you before.
That Moon Veil is brutal.
Here is your usual reward. Please.
I feel like I want to invade someone just to see how you get on.
Now, perhaps the time has come to tell you of the true ruler of this manor. Lord Rykard. The Erd Tree blessed, but it was all too meager. The Tarnished were forced to scavenge, like the Shardbearers, vying for power. Indignant, has refused. Discouraged. If the Erd Tree, and then we are willing to raise the banner of resistance. We at the Volcano Manor, under Lord, if you follow this heroic, the Lord's visits with our champions, it cannot come a day.
How do you invade somebody? Yeah, there's four of us playing chivalry. Knight of Blood. Oh, he sounds like a flippin'. Wow, all the way over here. Oh dear. Hello, what are you doing here?
To think we'd meet in such a place. What could your purpose possibly? No. I know well enough who you are. And what I know is good enough for me. Call upon me again in battle. Should you have the need. I'm searching for a fort to the north of the ruins. I heard the master of the fort was given a medallion. Indeed, I believe that is where Melania will be found. The Halic tree is hidden somewhere in these northern lands. I'm searching for heard.
Yeah, I'm going on Tuesday. Sorry, I'm going on Sunday. Get up there. No, we don't do Turkish food. Me or the missus. It's just not our thing. Seen me. monkey army is indeed real. God, horrible things. I don't know, I'm just doing some assassinations at the moment. How's that? Hold on. Oh my god, I didn't see these guys there. I could hear a big fight going on somewhere, but where the hell is it going on? Is it on the bridge? Happening here. Well, this is happening in a cave somewhere. Something's seen me because it won't let me look at my map. Yeah, I'm here to do that quest thing though. I'm trying to find the bloody... I don't need to go up, I'm doing this quest. The quest first. And then look at the map though. Oh, is a boss triggered? Where's this flipping bloodstain gone? Oh, there it is. Oh, come on. Stupid hat. See anything? He was using a blood step thing, something like that. Can't see it again. Why is he not doing that? What the hell? Why is it? I don't understand why he's not using the flipping doing the thing. Why is he not doing the thing? Stamina. Well, that helps. I can't see anything. This is ridiculous. Okay, I know what to do. Yeah. Strong enough. But it's not fair that I can't even see what I'm flipping doing. It's just not fair. hang me, that's why. Okay. Yeah, so I'm thinking better armor. Better flipping helmet. It's true, Battle of the Bloodhounds. This is going to be a nightmare. Okay, let's try. Yeah, but this one I don't have no titch with me. And, oh, that's even worse, hack. Old men rolls with this armor on. That was better though. I shouldn't have given him a chance to flip in heal though, so any problem. Okay, forget the fighting him, just keep staying away from him. I can't even wear a helmet, you know that. I honestly, I can't wear a helmet, it's just ridiculous. I can't see the bloody geezer. It's absolutely pathetic. That's stupid at all. God. Yeah, maybe I need to think about that. Maybe there's a rock I can jump on or something. Let's have a look. This way, all right, this way I'm just going to... Let me see if the shield helps against that whip. Because that might be an idea as well. Let's just try. Yeah, no lay little bushra at the moment. Don't know if I can poison him. Let's just see if the shield could do anything. I've got in the wrong hand, haven't I? Yeah, it can. So, alright. So we can take 3 hits off him. Okay. Okay, that's cool. So if we can take 3 hits off him. Past the what? past the right bush. Oh, not that right. Okay, let's have a look. I'm gonna try and find the cheesy spot. Let's have a look. Keep going forward from there. There is a gap between those two big rocks. Yeah, 1 second, babe. I'll try again. Just trap myself. Yeah, I'm gonna try it. I didn't jump that high, to be honest. Well, he's gone. Oh, there he is. Look at him, he's like peed off. Hamza, the champion of cheddar, the master of mozzarella, the sultan of Swiss. They think I cheesed the game. Why am I laughing so much? The way that Isla America said I'm the champion of cheddar, the master of mozzarella, and the, you say, the sultan of Swiss, meaning I'm cheesing, I'm doing a cheese flex. I'm cheating. Not really, the game is cheating because it won't let me see past my hat. Oh wow. Oh, we got the, we got his whip. Oh wow. Oh wow, cool. Nice. If the geezer couldn't get me on the rock, he couldn't get me on the rock. What can I do about that?
I see that you've stayed the path of champions. This is your usual role. Please, take it. Perhaps you are ready. Our Lord will no doubt welcome you.
Right, let me just help my daughter, because she's got a spider problem. Where's Spider Pot? Is it a time welcome. Should I go see the boss? Should we go see the boss?
Yes.
Go see the boss.
As it should be. Now, close your eyes for a moment. I will transport you to the Lord's Chamber. Farewell, then. May your visit be fruitful.
I need to do what with the what now? Well, can't I kill the boss my usual way? Do I have to use a sword? I'll do my way then, innit? Got the boss. Why am I not doing this the whole thing? Squishy. No, I didn't do my thingy, did I? I didn't, right, so we go in. We release Tish. We use that. Use that. And there we go. He wasn't interested in Tish. A good go at it then. Okay, we've got it to halfway, so that's a chance. Don't mess around with me and Titch. Oh, he's gonna get back up again. Oh, fuck. Oh no, not phase two. Ah. Sugar. That is absolutely pathetic. I probably won't be able to use the sword though. Good night, blue one. That was painful, man. That was painful. Yeah, but I need to. It can't be as powerful as my magic. And I don't want to go close to that thing. Where is the sword? Is that the sword? I need dexterity of 22. Not that one. Which one? What did I pick up? I've got an idea. Which one is it? Serpent Hunter. Ooh. Okay, what if I did this then? What if I summon the mimic while I've got that sword in my hand? Should we try that? Oh, nice. Oh, let's try that then. Let's try summoning the mimic. Get in there, mimic. Why not get in there? Mimic's crap. Who is it who keeps saying mimic is the best summon? Really? Seriously, tell me who the bloody hell says mimic is the best summon? I don't know who the hell says it. Yeah, mimic, number one. It's not just here, everyone says it. And I'm like, mimic's crap. Oh, I've summoned the mimic again now. Ah, balls. Oh, no need to get close. Okay. Anyway, Tish is coming out to play. No flipping mimic. Yeah, I think Mimic could be good if I was like a melee build and there was two tanks. Do you get me? Oh my god, he doesn't miss with that, does he? Frustrated. Honestly, that was so frustrating. Escape that jump. You can't escape it. Really? How to beat that massive explosion he does. Maybe move into it? Let's try that. Yeah, can I summon other players here for this one? I think I need help. Because what it does isn't really fair. Don't move into it. Don't move into it. Got me trapped in the flipping corner. All right, so we know three thwacks of the rocks knock him out, first thing. Second thing, if I get out of his aggro range, he doesn't do that dive in the floor stupidity flex. Did you get me? Oh, he's doing it now. I don't know how I'm supposed to avoid that. Alright, yeah, you join. I hope you do better than... Are you as good as Tish, though? Tish is really pretty cool. Are you a melee fighter? If you're melee, you just go and I'll give you the sword. Alright, how do we do it? What do you want me to do? Yeah, no problem. Yeah. Wa alaikum salam. Mage Harbinger. Why did you say unable to summon? They put another one down. Said unable to summon. Assalamu alaikum. Do you want this crazy sword? Have you already got one? Anyone else come in? We're waiting for somebody. Who are you waiting for? Here we go. I think with you guys meleeing it and me spelling it, I think it's got no chance. So who's who? So who's Dawn and who's Shkrek? Shall I start the fight? Dawn is you, okay. I don't know what you guys are up to. What are you doing? Are you coming through or what? What does that mean? Oh, it's the max start, Hamza. What does that mean? Run back to her. I can't come back. You don't have the password, it's not you there. Okay, why are you two not coming through? Ah, okay. Okay, okay, okay. It's got me, it's got me, it's got me, it's thrown me about, it's thrown me about. Let's do that again. Yeah, I'm just gonna go hide for now. Here. We're trying to kill this boss, man. We're trying to kill the boss of the Volcano Manor. Which ain't easy. Oh, Suleiman's in now. Alright, let's go. Oh, we're doing all the buffing up and everything. to see that flipping thing happening again. I just got swamped with fire. Yeah, no, the thingy was doing very well. The meteors do well, man. I just say keep the range. That's all I've got to do. I thought I was farther away, but his fireballs got me. Well, I know what I'll do next time. That's what we're talking about. That's what we're talking about. Woo! Beautiful stuff, beautiful stuff. How many runes? 97,000, or we'll take that. Nice assist, nice assist. See, I know someone said for me to use the, the sword that I found, but my meteors knock him out. Three consistent hits with those meteors and he gets knocked onto the ground. There. Oops, that's a little waste. Anything else here? Cheers, boys, really appreciated that assistance. Yeah, definitely, definitely. But I think my my meteors knocking him out helped, to be honest. Oh, what's this? Back to the manor soon, yeah. Let's just see what's down here. Where is this place? How did they die? How did they die? Oh. Summon an adversary. Level up first. What are you saying, Vigor? Yeah, the bosses become harder when you summon people. So I'm summoning an adversary. I'll put that sword away. We got the sword off for. Oh, I've got this stupid sword. Yeah. Got a stupid sword in my hand. Where's the Moonvale, whatever it's called? Now we'll see what you got, mate. Probably still kill me, mate. Oh, can't summon him again. Oh, is that Ichigo? Ah, nice one. Come again, mate. Yeah, I didn't realise. I had the wrong weapon in my hand, so that was funny. Your sign's not here. I've got the runes. No. Oh, not in the cave. Where is he? No, there's nothing here. Near the statue. No. Maybe if I activate the summoning pool? Oh no. Or do I? Oh, and then you can invade. Oh, flipping heck. Oh, I'm dead. I can't get out of the cave. If I can't get out of the cave, I'm dead. Could do it if there was in the flipping. No, I know, I got so close to you. Alright, thanks for the game. I'm out. Trapped in that cave, I can't do anything. Is there anything else in this area, or should I just go back now to the manor and see what's going on? Yeah, no room for cheese and no. I'm a mage, man, I'm a little tiny cave. Right, just a quick one. Is there anything else in this area, or shall I just leave? Shall we invade someone after Fudger? No, need to drop rooms. Okay, shall we invade someone after Fudger? I just want to know if there's anything else in this area before I waste time running around it. Yeah, we can meet the. Yeah, I know we can meet the.
You. It's true then. No. Defeat is not the end. Our Lord is immortal until then. I will leave the volcano. I suggest I will miss the champion who walks the tainted. I always was an admirer. This is perhaps we will.
My daughter's in the bathroom, I can't even go there. Where is the boss room?
Oh, you. Allow me some time. Our Lord's carcass is vast and not easily consumed. Dear Rykard. Find purchase within me. I wish to be your serpent, your family. One day, let us devour the gods together. Dear Rykard, I wish to be your serpent, your one day.
A killer. No, I haven't played Fudge yet. No. Oh dear. That's not good. -28 damage. Okay. Yeah. When he does his thingy. Too close. I wonder though if he still gets knocked out even though he doesn't do much damage if three rocks hit him. One more attempt now, go play Fadger. Fight him with a sword, I'm going to fight him with a sword. Run into that bloody geezer. Alright. I reckon we can beat him. Sneak crates. Fudge up and crush. Inshallah. I'll be back. We finish him off. If we finish him off, we finish with Volcano Manor, I believe. Is that right? Okay. Let's no need to use magic. Alright. Let me go pray. Sorry, I think we've got the strategy. I'm on my back. Fighting this stupid knight. So magic is useless against him for some reason, I don't know why. So we have to change things up. Not going to be able to move, am I? Let's see how let's just test the shield out. Okay, cool. Thank you. I've got the wrong weapon in. I don't want the wrong weapon in my hands. No, I've got the wrong weapon in my hands. Fucking stupid. Hey, I know, two handing the bloody shield. I hate it when that happens. Just close the door.
I don't know how to. I won't
shut. All right, then just close your door. I don't think I'm much for killing him. Oh. What are all women's clothes? Everyone's gone. We finished the Volcano Manor. Is that it for the Volcano Manor? We've done everything. Anyone who knows, knows. Yeah, I still dispute this corner. Well, that was good. Wasn't so hard, was it? Let's just get on the Millicent quest. What now? Do that. Where is she? She's up here somewhere, isn't she? I like to think I'm getting a bit better. Yeah, so I'm thinking she's going to be there, isn't she? Do you like the way I beat the knight by switching up into my armour? Even though I had the old man rule. Where is she? I think we've already seen her here, though. Do I remember Father Pantani? Of course, yeah, Michelle. Played football with him. And all the Kuwaiti boys, Yusuf Al Ansari and. I think we're a bit strong enough to deal with these areas. Wrong grace. You had the ruins, didn't you? This one? Not here either. I've already seen her here. She says she's going to look for Melania. I think just follow the grace, isn't it? Yeah, she's moved on. I'm pretty sure she's here. I think this is where we're at now. Follow the Elbert Road. Where's the Halic tree? Yeah, that's where she went to, the Halic tree. Go to that castle then. Why is he coming out? No, I'm not going to take her on now. Let's just see what she's about, innit? The hell? What's a death right bird? What the hell's that? Oh, wrong one. Oh, wrong one. Wrong one. Titch has gone, we're on our own. Don't panic. Panicking. But it's tough, man. were you killing? Where are you going? Yeah, I know I can ride the horse if I want to, but I don't want to. There should be it. Come on, Tish, get in there. Well done, Tish. That was good. Where's that grace? I need a grace. There's a grace near here, isn't there? So might as well. Let's go home. Always like to go home. Alright, I think we're going to call it a day here. I think that was enough adventure. We did what we came to do. Grace in front of the castle.
What is it?
Let me see how much I'm going to fill. Do I need that? Remembrance.
Well, where have you been hiding? What took you for dinner matter is out your own.
Runes. Do you think I need it? Let's go level up. I think I'm gonna level up strength, you know that. $45,000 just knocking about, I don't like that. Yeah, I think we'll save it for next time. Unless we get to the grace at the castle, and then save it for next time. Yeah, I've got this. One second. Is it this? Raises faith. How much does it raise it to? 12. Raises intelligence to 65. Raises dexterity to 28. So we can get our faith up to 12. What does it need? 18 or something. Just trying to sell me stuff. Faith. Yeah, 22 strength and 21 faith. And that needs 18 faith anyway. Whatever that is. okay. Alright, let's go sell it then. Let's go sell it. I think you're right, the Moonveil does its job, doesn't it? What would upgrade? That's the question. What will that? Endurance. What are we going to upgrade? Ah, I don't know. Weird camera. What are we grading? Come on. Mine. Intelligence is okay at 60, isn't it? More into strength, endurance. What are we saying? What are we saying? Doctor me. Vigor. Strength. More mind or endurance? I'm gonna go with endurance. Because we've got no endurance at all. Oh, we need to raise another $3,000. No, because we don't need the health as such. We do, but I try not to get hit. And to not get hit, I need to spellcast, so we can sell. Need to raise $3,000. What should we sell? I'm not going to sell that. I think weapons I'm not going to use. I feel like I'm going to use them. I need them, but I'm not going to use them. I'm not going to use a sword that needs a strength of 50. Yeah. That's just not happening. What's that? Noble's Estoc. You don't like it when I'm selling stuff for like 500 runes. Go kill a giant. And we'll level up. Okay, we'll put another one into Vega. Because we do get caught sometimes with those bosses, isn't it? Right. Vigor's looking good now. Is that the castle's defences? Where's the grace? There's the grace! Get to 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 the grace. Where's Millicent? She outside? Inside what? I just want to speak to Millicent and then I'll be happy. Oh, there's two of the bloody things. hell have I been hearing you? Can you come out? Oh, that's a shame. What are you doing, man? I'm a wizard. I've got you to take to my strength, isn't it? I'm not a flipping melee knight. See you. Oh, I want to see you as well. See you though. I missed it. Come on. How did I miss that? Are those lions back? Yeah, I thought I was cheesing the eagle. I don't know what happened. Get that eagle. You're laughing at Busher. Told you we'd get that eagle. Stupid thing. Well, that's good. This will thrust by it sooner. I didn't heal. Didn't think I needed to heal. Blood. Oh, there's a grace, there's a grace, there's a grace. Let's go to the grace first. Oh, flipping it. Where's the grace? Where's the grace? Oh, there it is, there it is. We get to the grace! Right, now we can fight! Well, like a sandwich. So we passed on them jokers. That vigor saved me, didn't it? Do you think? I would have been dead. Praise the vigor. I was down to zero. Screaming, man. Oh, you want to throw stuff? We'll throw stuff. Kill those bloody old burning cages. You old man. What's it with you? Flipping cage. There you are. You ain't calling no one. Oh, we're at a boss already? Ah. Oh, summon the wrong guy. We've lost this one, we've lost this one. Yeah, we've lost this one. Summon the wrong guy. Wrong spell, wrong guy, wrong everything, man. Throw that again. I'm just gonna run it. So it's Tish we want. Can we run it? Let's see if we just run it. I didn't get a chance to heal. To be honest with you, I run into him instead of running away from the bloody idiot. No, I don't need help, I don't need help on this one. Tish is all the help I need. Jump! You know what? I know I did wrong as well. Oh, come on, stop making stupid mistakes. I've got a story. I'm going to beat this boss and then go to bed. So I can't go to bed until I beat this boss. I better beat this boss soon. Tish was bashing their boss. I need to bash him. I need to throw at least two lots sets of rocks at him. Maybe I might have to put a heavy armor on again. Kill Tish. Oh my god, is he kill Tish yet? That's what I did, but the problem was they've done so much damage to Tish, so this guy's gonna catch me. Oh, for greed. 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 Oh, relax. Greed. Just greed. Thinking, oh, I could get my sword. I could hit me with a sword. You're a wizard, Harry. No need for a sword. Just slap him with rocks. So frustrating. I'm going to be honest with you, right? I think I do have to. I can't run past these guys. The reason being, Tish is bloody focusing on them, wasting our time. Do you get me? Oh crap, I missed that one. Stupid old man. I had to kill that and kill the other old man. No, because Tish is, those guys are like, their swords are pushing through that yellow thing, and Tish is like fighting them instead of running into the new bosses and aggroing them. She's flipping, faffing around with them. What's the difference? What's the difference, honestly? Get that stupid old man in this flipping. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. No, it's not about summoning her closer to the boss, right? It's not about that. It's about aggroing on these things that get summoned by these screaming old men. Now, there's nothing for her to nothing to distract her, and she'll run into the fight. Before, she's like fighting behind me. Watch, you'll see the difference now. What's the difference? Look, she's gone straight in now, and I've got the wrong spell in my hand, you idiot. And I've got a sword in my hand. Right, so you get the gist. I had the wrong sword in my hand, I had the wrong flipping spell in my hand. But you notice the difference? Tish went running into them. Now forget the laser. The laser's crap. Trust me, I've got everything I need. Yeah, I just need. Look at these flipping old men. Where are they? Not you. There. I had the wrong spelling, man, that was all. So now there's no distraction. Put the right spell in my hand to start with. Put the right weapon in my hand so I can dodge. Right, here we go. Right. No excuses now. Look, Tisha's gone now. So she's holding that one knight back. I can destroy this one now. Well, that two of them running at me. So he's gone. Thing. We're going to have to fight this one. Oh, we can't fight. Oh my god, we've run out of power. Right, now we're getting. Oh, it's all over for this Joker. Ooh. Rogue thing! Stupid claw! I wanted to do that flip thing. I got greedy for sword. You're right. Why do I keep getting greedy for sword? But I was close to him that time. But I switched to claw. And I moved into him. But do you admit the strategy's working? Now that Tish is not distracted by them stupid swords. Oh, why? I don't know. He knocked me over and then I couldn't recover. I was trying to get up and he just did some spell or something. But anyway, that was my own fault because I went into the fight with the wrong spell. Oh yeah, I was stuck in the corner, that's right. Yeah, we're playing till we beat this boss. First thing, put the right spell in my hand. summon Titch. Then wait for him to summon, aggro that one. One, two, three. Why are you using the flipping claws? Why are you using the claws? One sword swipe and he was done. I don't know why I was using the claws, because one sword swipe and he was a goner, that geezer. So frustrating. I'm not splashing the keyboard, I've got a controller in my hand. And you wanted race horses. Actually, we're going to keep a sword in our hand. The boss is after me! The boss is after me! So frustrated, honestly. I should have done then, innit? So we got strategy, we know how to take the first guy, the first knight's going to die, no problem. Then what we need to do is switch back to claws, get out of dodge, and then build up to take out the second knight. But don't try and take out the second knight until she's engaging the big boss. And then that way... Alright, that's fine. Well done, Tish. Didn't even get hit once. Do you like the strategy? See? I just have to work out the strategy. It takes me a while. And once I've worked out the strategy, that's it. We're on. You see the mistake I was making initially? I was not killing those guys behind me. She was getting distracted. There's a lot of blood around here for something that's happened. Strategy. What's that? Oh, we got the medallion. What are you doing? Are you just a ghost? How did these guys die? Jumping off. Why is everyone jumping off? I think at this point, you know what we're going to do. We're going to go home. We like going home. Because, relax. Whoa, what's going on here? I just want to come home. If you go where he was, what do you mean where he was? I don't understand. Where he was? Where was he? Oh, was that that? The one that never talked. Weirdo. Wasn't very strong, was it? That was funny though. That was so funny that it's like, go relax. Tell them what the hell's going on. Said it, I always like to come back here. Like, relax. Bit neck. I wonder what the flipping big boss has got to say about his minion attacking me.
You. What is it?
What is it?
Oh, my apologies for that nasty business. Ensure got rather ahead of himself, it seems. As his master, I'd like to express my regret. But now... Ensho's slain and gone. Finished. Forevermore. Yes. Allow me to tender some advice in regard to the half of the secret medallion you possess. Find the village of the Albinorix. It lies to the southwest of Lyria, below the altar clifflands. And some of the old village folk have hidden the secret medallion's other half somewhere. Find the village of the Albinorix. It lies to the southwest of Lyria, below the altar clifflands. Some of the old village.
Okay. Thank you. Okay, boys and girls. And on that note, I think we call it a day. So I shall. Well, I see you tomorrow. Tomorrow's a tough one. Yeah, we got a lot done today. Tomorrow's a tough one. Will I be on tomorrow? Tomorrow. Maybe not. Maybe tomorrow we won't be on tomorrow. Be back in the shop on Thursday, inshallah. And then we'll probably play Thursday evening. Yeah, probably play Thursday next, inshallah. Maybe not tomorrow, I don't know. No, probably not. And Arena Friday. Got really, really different lineup for the arena. It's going to be intriguing. Because so far I've got Shadeed Lewis, Johnny Fontaine, and Khalil, but he's only coming for 2 hours. And then I've got one space left, and it's like, I've invited Asadullah, he's maybe. Mansoor kind of has agreed, but it depends on who else is with us. Who else is? Sharif is considered it as well. So I'm like, I've got one spot, and it's either Sharif or Mansoor or potentially Asadullah. So. But I'm looking forward to seeing Shadeed Lewis in action, and I always enjoy John Fontaine, so it's going to be a bit of a mixed bag arena, mashallah. So that's Friday. So okay, till then, guys. Shabir and Mansoor. Shabir? I didn't say Shabir. Where'd you get Shabir from? I said Sharif or Mansoor. Or Asadullah. Or I was even going to invite the doctor, but I don't think there's. I've already got. Mansoor's kind of agreed. Sharif has kind of agreed. And Asadullah is going to let me know tomorrow. I'm thinking if Asadullah will say yes, I think it'd be really nice for him. I know he's come off social media and the doubt, but it'd be really nice to see him in the arena. So inshallah, hopefully it'll be Asadullah, John Fontaine, Khalil, and Shadeed Lewis, and me. Oh, what a lineup! All right, guys. Yeah, so I probably will not see you tomorrow. Or you may see me at Pumpkin Time, I'm not too sure, as of yet. No, Yusuf can't do it either, because he's got a guest coming, so. Anyway, I can only invite 4 people. So, Shadeed Lewis, he's like a new gladiator. Johnny Fontaine, I love his uniqueness. Khalil, for his Arabic, mashallah. And, like I said, I don't know which of the other 3. Nice choice. I feel like a football manager, you know, trying to choose his best striker. All right, I'm going to go now. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Thank you everybody for joining. It's always a pleasure. Always great to have your company. And like I said, it's not me playing this game. It's me playing this game. Yeah, we're in this together. And we're going to complete this game together. Inshallah. Yeah, so and thank you for the lads who jumped on to help me with that crazy boss. That snake effort, because Once the boss has a second wind, I may need help. I spent all my time fighting the first flipping round, and the second round I've got no potions left. And so, anyway, thanks for everybody. You take care, and I shall see you on the other side. Assalamu alaikum.